Every day I write the list of reasons why I still believe it to exist.
A thousand beautiful things.
And even though it's hard to see, the glass is full and not half empty.
That's all I have to say.